Hello, hello, and welcome back to another episode of Scrap Mechanic Crashlanders, episode 17. I feel stupid sometimes. I really do. I feel stupid to the point that I ran around for about an hour trying to find the microwave up above in the vents, and it was right here. It was right here. Okay, what's in that other room? It also says storage. The hell are they storing in there? There could be something useful. I at least should look around in there. Yeah, I know. Thank you. I'd like to get in here. Oh, now I can get in. Okay, we got LO1. What the hell is this place? It looks like a lab. That place doesn't open. Interesting. Nothing there. Oh, we got something. Ooh, there's a lower floor, but why so much security? Am I gonna get killed? Eat some moo juice while we're at this. That's funny. That is a huge crap. Okay, that's just a standard crafting chain. What is this heavily secure slab supposed to be? What? Is that a walk hay butt? I'm sorry, what now? There's a hay butt here. What the hell is that doing here? Hank? It's Hank! That's cute. Okay, we'll talk to Hank in a moment. I'm just gonna check and see that these chests. Are all they're connected to something further down. Oh, I will take that. Are these connected to anything? No, I can't. One sec. Yeah. There's a server room. Nothing here. Oop, there's a note. I have been here for way too long. I haven't seen the sun in like a month. Is it really worth it for the way they pay me? That's concerning. Servers, I guess. Red button. No connections. Aw. It's like you never press the shiny red button. Just the whole server decides to explode while I'm in here. This is. Ah! Ducky! Test? There is a chest there. I want it. Component kit. This is just to see. Oh, it's for pathing. That's cool. We got some water here. Please tell me there's a way out of this. I am not sure what this is. This is cool. There's a switch here. Press the switch. Okay, maybe let's not press the switch. That opens it up for me to get in there. Gates open. Okay, let's talk to Hank. Beep bop. These robots always amaze me. You gonna say anything useful? Harvest and communications component is broken. Interesting. Here's another room. Do to do. One moment. Let's take a looky. Look, see what's in here. We got a haybot arm, so we'll just refine that while we're down here. Or a spine, I should say. it turns out that Forterra has a lab all this time, which its employees know nothing about. On top of that, they have Wonk Pretty property, which is why they're reverse engineering to produce it. But for what, I need to inform the guys about this. But maybe I shouldn't say anything. Maybe I should just tell Wonk. Okay, switch does nothing. Interesting. Okay, cool. Did it just say my inventory was full? Wow. Okay, one sec. Do. Can I merge anything together here, please? Okay, I can eat this, and I don't really need the paint. Give me potatoes. Awesome. Where did Hank go? He was here. What? Hank can teleport? Weird. Okay, Hank is free. Is he aggro though? Robots always amaze me. Weird. Okay. So what else we got in here? This is our first working prototype of our reverse engineered Haybot. It does stuff, but not the correct stuff. Another one of those, I guess. Nope. Open that door. Geiger counter, fax machine. We're just gonna go out here. We'll close the door so Hank doesn't get out and cause too many problems. Oh, this lab's open now. I need to come in here with like an empty inventory at some point. Yeah. Definitely need to come in through here with an empty inventory. Is there anything really fancy that I can see right off the bat? Chemicals. Oh, there's another page here. Quite fascinating what you can do with pigment flowers. They aren't just for paint. Okay, that's concerning. Nothing there, nothing there, nothing there. Fun. Lab number in this room. Connections. Nothing there, nothing there, nothing there. to space again? Jeez Louise. Let's see, what can I get rid of? Let's get rid of a sunshake here. I'd like to know what it's connected to. It needs water though, so that's not gonna work for a while. Some gas. Okay, I can eat the banana here and now. Nothing, nothing. Oh, that's a small explosive. See, this is why it's important to check everything. Okay, let's see, this can merge together, which means I can take that. Can anything else merge together? No, I don't think so. Okay, get rid of that, take that. There we go, this is how you get up. Ladder going up. There's a chemical pond here. So I need to set something up here for the chemical pond. Okay, I checked there, I checked there, I checked there. I haven't checked in here. Do. More chemicals, come on, there we go. Ooh, that's an axe. Damage visualizer, glass, loot scanner glass. Interesting. Can I pick up these batteries? More battery. I have another full stack of batteries. Okay. What can I get rid of? You know what? We can cheat a little bit. Oh, I can't build it, can I? Can I put my lift down? Please tell me there's somewhere I can put my lift down. Darn it. I can't put my chest down. That's kind of cool how they use those trees to create pillars. Grab this. Drink one of these. Grab another one. I can get rid of some corn here. Means I can grab the axe that was somewhere. I forget where it was. There was an axe somewhere, and I want it. Got it. I can't grab those batteries for some reason. Okay. I guess we're gonna grab some paint ammo. Maybe not. Weird. I don't really need the paint ammo, right? There's some water there. Slices there. Nothing in there. Ooh, there's this door. What's down here? slices of pizza. Okay, we will come back for that later. Okay, we'll have to come back here completely. This will be its own thing. Shush. Because I need to get out. I have inventory, I forgot. I have a whole bunch of chests that I can just use. Ugh, come on. See Justin, we'll have a chat with him on the way out too. Come on. There we go. This is the ground floor here. Boom. And out we go. A little bit of lag here, of course, because it's going to load in everything. There we go. Now we got the floor going. Make sure it's not ejecting stuff here. Oh, it's just moving into that chest, okay. I don't need that. Okay, I got some milk on me. Take another full stack of milk. And I got some juice. Awesome, now I can go back in and collect everything else. I wonder where Justin is. Where are you? Okay, one sec. Let's see if I can find one of these guys quickly. say. My ultra-optimized growing substance does exactly what it's supposed to do. Advertising idea. Only the food you need, nothing else. Awesome. Lovely. Doop-a-doop-a-doop-a-doop-a-doop. Okay. That's everything out of that. Oop, there's a note on the wall. I read this one already. Okay, run down here quickly. Pop the door open. Y'all can vote on whether or not Hank lives. Can I release this, Hank? I can't, okay. Do, 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 do. I don't see anything else. Run up over here, down over here. There's nothing takeable here. There's nothing takeable in the server. Close the door, prevent Hank from escaping and trying to kill everybody. This room here, does it have anything I can take in it left? Thought there was more I left behind. Weird. Whatever. There's probably more down there. Yep. Got ya. And got ya. I wish I could take this thing. Or this thing. Like, only got 6 water anyway. Oh. But I think we got everything. So now we just need to go back to the car. And find Justin again. Here's the ladder. There's nothing else in the chemical pond, right? Awesome. We definitely need to come down here with just a chest and a vacuum pump and tell it to do its thing. Storage. Anything down here? Just that. Okay. Huh. Huh, weird. Weird. I guess it's unsure of what to do there. Oh well. There we go. So we have the microwave. Justin, get back here. I saw you running away. Oh, that's Mark. Okay, so where are you? Well, come out wherever you are. Is that you? Oh, that's Ivan. Is Justin down here? Nope. Justin's gonna be. Nope, that's Ivan. Justin. Where are you? Okay, thank you for bringing me this. By the way, I made some extra burgers. Would you like to have them? I would love to. Oh, also, I suggest you guys go into the other storage in the basement. Ooh, pizza burger. Awesome. Five of them. Turn the orange valve in the first room. Pizza recipe. I know where this is, that's why. There's 10 of them. I thought there was only one I had to do. Well, I know where at least one of them is, so. Now I just gotta walk through there. Aimlessly looking for them. I thought there was only one, that's why I was like, this will be easy. But the first one is. Not this way. No. Okay, one sec, go this way. And this way. Squeeze. Boom. There's another one there. I can get to it. for, I guess. He was up on the second floor the last time I found him. Justin, hello. Always count on me. Unlock the pizza recipe. Awesome. So you want me to kill, bring milk, or bring food? Okay, let's see what we got for other interesting. Ow. Other interesting quests we can get here. What do you got for me, Mark? Bring logic, explosive canisters, copper block. And Ivan, where are you? Hmm? Ivan, got ya. Something I can do for you? Batteries, automatic chest, 100 potato seed. Okay, nothing interesting right now. So I think next episode we're gonna pick up with the antenna. I hope you all enjoyed this episode. I did. Have a great week and stay safe. Peace out.